I got us some fire bats, cowboy. These suckers have got flamethrowers that'll roast the Zerg good.
Scorched earth. Cream him.
Our allies are being attacked.
Ashes to ashes. Barbecue time. Smells like victory. Smoking. Well done.
Thank goodness you're here. I'll give you control of the main building so you can help us evacuate the colony.
Let's get cooking.
Not enough minerals.
We'll need to escort the convoys all the way to the main starport for them to have a chance of escaping this planet.
The first convoy from Lark's Crossing will be moving out soon.
SCV ready. In the rear with the gear. SCV ready. You're the boss. Bad news. Ah! You scared me! Yeah, whatever. SCV ready.
Additional supply
SCV ready.
Don't stop for anything. Let's roll.
Dominion military abandoned them when the Zerg attacked. They didn't give a damn about the colony.
Sorry to hear that, Tom. At least these bunkers are in a good spot. I'll see if we can't get them manned.
Not a problem.
Well done. Smells like victory. Barbecue time. Smoking. Let's do this. Let's get cooking.
Get heavy!
Scorched earth. Well done. Let's get cooking.
Where does it hurt?
Fight fire with fire. Time. Let's do this. Smoking. Smells like victory.
Go on.
Well done.
Say the word, big.
Got it.
Of course. It's go time. Let's do this.
Yep. Yes, sir. I can't build here. Go ahead. Huh?
It's a long haul to the starport, partner. How can we be expected to guard the whole thing?
I reckon we can use a mobile force to keep it clear, or build more bunkers to block the approaches. Either way should work.
The next convoy is almost ready to go, Commander. Please alert your men.
SCV ready.
It's go time.
Uh-huh. SCV ready. SCV ready. I'm going.
Get to the starport! Move it!
Big job, huh?
Not enough minerals.
It's about to get heavy!
SCV ready! Woohoo! Overtime!
I'm all about that.
Add-on complete.
Barbecue time.
Don't leave
me. SCV ready.
Ooh, sounds serious.
Let's do this. It's go time.
Oh, it's on.
Let's do this.
have a blast!
Commander, another convoy will be heading out soon.
It's go time!
Fight fire with fire. Attention. Ready to roast.
Kaboom, baby!
Don't leave without us!
Need some triage?
Fueled up.
Roger. Move it.
Oh, it's on. Don't leave me hanging. Sure thing. Got a whole lot of love. Believe it. Let's do this.
Upgrade complete.
The doctor is in.
Why not?
The colonists are hurt. We gotta save them.
I'm all about that. It's go time. It's about to get heavy. Rounds on me.
The doctor is in.
Of course. Right. Illegal. Oh, it's on.
The doctor is in.
It's go time.
In the rear with the gear.
Woohoo! Overtime!
This better be good.
Yo! Huh? Yes, sir!
Sir, we just detected Zerg organisms entering the upper atmosphere. I can't give you an exact fix, but they're heading your way.
What's going on?
You want a piece of me, boy?
Sure thing. Yeah,
Upgrade complete.
Yeah, yeah.
By the numbers, boys. Gangway, coming through.
Well, butter my biscuit.
We have another convoy ready to be escorted, Commander.
Yeah, whatever. That's a negatory. It's blocked. Bad news. Go ahead.
Armed and ready.
Big job, huh? What's going on? It's your dime. Ah! You scared me!
You want a piece of me, boy?
Everyone's here! Let's go!
Huh?
No.
Sure. Yes, sir.
Sir, I'm picking up seismic disturbances closing in on your position. I think it's some kind of tunneling, Zerg.
Wonderful. It's just like him to keep things nice and interesting.
We're almost done, Commander. Another convoy will be starting out soon.
You scared me!
Go ahead. What's going on?
This better be good. Armed and ready. You gonna give me... By the numbers, boys. Keep your shirt on, Sparky. Been waiting on you. You want a piece of me, boy? Who wants some?
Is the road safe up ahead? Guess we'll find out.
Armed and ready. Outstanding.
The doctor is in. Is it critical? That's a serious outbreak. Must be an emergency.
Who wants some? Let's ride. Can't wait. Sure.
The doctor is in. Standing by. The doctor is in.
Go, go, go!
Why not? Looking forward to it. Keep your shirt on, Sparky. Been waiting on you.
The doctor is in.
That's fine. Aye, aye. Orders received. Sure. Can't wait.
The doctor is in.
That's the last of them. Go, lift off now.
Sure thing.
We've lost the colony, but my people got out alive, thanks to you, Commander.